An update on the preparations for the first State of the Nation address of President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. Starting Tuesday, the Batasang Pambansa in Quezon City, the venue of the SONA, will be placed under semi-lockdown. It will be under total lockdown on Thursday. House Secretary General Mark Mendoza says it's all systems go for the President's SONA, which will be directed by filmmaker Paul Soriano. He says security will be tight as around 1,300 guests are expected to attend the event. Mendoza adds strict health protocols will also be implemented.
President Marcos urged to implement an anti-drug campaign within the rule of law and with high level of accountability. Global civil society group, Philippine Coalition for the International Criminal Court, made that appeal to mark the International Day of Justice on July 17th. The group is proposing several recommendations to the Philippine government. These include reviewing and rejecting the current bloody drug war and allowing the visit to the Philippines of UN Special Rapporteurs to assist government in upholding human rights. The Marcos administration is also urged to declare its cooperation should an ICC drug war probe resume, order the immediate investigation of cases, and review its position on the ICC towards the ratification of the Rome Statute and return to the court. The group hopes the Philippine government will act on the recommendations within the first 100 days of the Marcos presidency.
A pretrial chamber of the International Criminal Court asks the Philippine government to comment on the ICC prosecutor's request to resume its probe into the anti-narcotics campaign. Drug war victims and their families are also urged to provide observations by September 8th on ICC prosecutor Karim Khan's appeal. He found the Philippine government has not demonstrated that it has investigated or is conducting a probe with respect to crimes within the jurisdiction of the International Tribunal. Khan is in turn given until September 22nd to respond to the Philippine government's comment. The ICC prosecutor is looking at whether crimes against humanity of murder were committed in the government's drug war. The Philippine Justice Department has conducted two drug war reviews since February 2020. But so far, only a matrix of 52 cases has been released, which the ICC prosecutor rejected as mere desk review.
The Philippine government's top lawyer yet to decide on a course of action as ICC plans to resume its probe on Manila's drug war. Solicitor General Menardo Guevara says his office could challenge the ICC's jurisdiction to probe the issue or continue to keep its lines open. Meanwhile, opposition Senator Aquilino Coco Pimentel says the Philippines should allow the ICC to decide autonomously since it is an independent international organization. But he also wants the ICC to decide once and for all whether or not it will resume its probe on the drug war.
As for former Philippine police chief and now Senator Ronald De La Rosa, he says it's an insult if the Philippines will allow the ICC to probe former President Rodrigo Duterte's controversial drug war. That's as he claims the country's justice system is working just fine.
Nag-iimbestiga man talaga yung DOJ, di ba? Marami na kinasuhan na mga involved sa drug war. Then, ano pa? Ano pa ang habol nila? Bakit sila gusto niya sila na lang mag Supreme Court dito sa Pilipinas? Bakit ako harap sa mga puti na hindi nila alam kung anong problema ng ating bansa at anong ginagawa ng ating gobyerno? Sila ay nakikinig lang sa mga bias na mga kalaban ng Duterte administration. I am willing to face the court basta Filipino skinned yung judge na tatry sa akin.
He also asserts Duterte never ordered the police to simply kill anyone during the anti-drug operations.
Hindi naman niya sinabi na nabigay siya ng yung tone niya na patayin ninyo. Meron ba siya sinabing patayin ninyo lahat yan? Wala naman. They are all a figure of speech yung mga pinagsasabi niya. Mga hyperbole yan, mga metaphor. Sabi niya, I will kill you. O meron ba siyang pinatay? Wala naman siyang pinatay.